Hey everybody, in this video tutorial I'm gonna show you how to get rid of you might like posts on your Twitter feed. So if you're using a desktop computer, here's how to get rid of the you might like Twitter posts. If you are using an iPhone or an Android phone, I have a separate tutorial where I show you how to get rid of you might like posts if you're using a mobile phone. But if you're on a desktop computer, if you don't want to see you might like posts on your Twitter feed, all you have to do is to, instead of For You home feed, select the following home feed on your Twitter feed, and this way you're only gonna see posts from Twitter accounts you are following, and you're not gonna see any you might like posts. As you can see, if I scroll down, I cannot see any you might like posts on this Twitter feed.